So friends, for changing password on this file, I'll just show you upon it. For changing password in this file, you have to right click here and unprotect the sheet. So if you have unprotected, then go to click on this design mode button. When you click this design mode button, all the fields appear here. If the developer toolbar is not coming to your screen, just go to office button in Excel option, and in popular tab you will find this show developer tab in ribbon. Just check on it and press OK. So I was saying that when you press this design mode button, all the fields will appear here. Now you just click on admin button, after selection press double click on that. The VBA section will be open in next screen. The input the VBA password here. And you can see a section where the cursor blinking, private sub command button click, underscore click. Here you will find this one. Just in inverted commas, just change this password here or what you want to, or put the password of your sheet. Just select from here and just close it and press again design mode button. All the fields will be same. When you press this one, you have to mention the password here, new password. Okay, and it's working here. For disabling, for locking again this sheet, press any of the button here. If the sheet will be unlocked here. And for changing the VBA password, you need to go on Visual Basic. Visual Basic, it will open here. If the sheet is not coming like this or asking password, to have password here, one time if you give password, it will never ask again. So you will, for VBA protection, you can go on Tools, VBA Project Properties, Protection, and here you can change your password. The password, and again confirm the password, press OK. And your password will be changed for VBA file. Let's save it and enjoy.